And an investigation is underway after a hit and run on the south side. Authorities say a St. Sabina bus was traveling through the intersection at 79th and South Vincennes. That's when a stolen SUV ran a red light and hit the bus. Four men armed with guns then got out of the SUV and ran away. Five passengers in the bus were taken to the hospital. They are expected to be okay.